Well, a convoy of tractors and trailers began the protest in Covent Garden in central London. They did it at night. Flippin' night. I don't know if they're still there, but they did it at night. If you want to make a disruption, you do it during the day when all the people are whinging and whining because they can't get to work.